She was a ballerina?
Okay, last...
This is where it happened. Of all the places.
You? What are you?
And still no name. There's gotta be something. Okay, let's find out who you really were, Vivian. I guess one of these names... partial numbers. One of these must have meant something to her. The page was there. A bunch of numbers, some would say.
Hello?
Oh, it's... yeah, thing.
Not a...
Hello?
Oh, it's fu... yeah, thanks.
Not a...
Yes, I'm... what? Well, what? Don't call Victor. Hello? There was a... what?
Well...
Oh my... no, I'm real... you did... you...
Ellie, so... Tori... it's you. The real you. That's your name. It made sense, really. A name is more than what everyone calls you. It's what you feel yourself to be. I'm not gonna lie, it felt good, putting that curse of mine to good use. Moments like that used to keep me going. Now, I'm not sure anymore. Some rest. You've earned it, Nicholas. It's okay. did it, Marianne. Sent them away. To a better place, I hope. No. Anywhere is better than here. Finally. Time to get back to the day room. This place. This is where it started.
Hello, my love. It's your... Are you...
So worth it. I love you, bolt cutters. Kinda sounds like a spy name. Cutters. Bolt cutters. Or a movie star, like in a movie you don't use your real name for. Yeah. Spy name it is. Okay, Marianne. Let's see what Sadness wanted me to see. I hope she's all right. All right, here we go. Richard? Are you there?
Gather round, children. I want...
Sheet of music. Well, at least part of it.
Don't you think he... What about it?
Richard.
Oh, we were... All right.
Huh? Places packed with memories. Bad ones. Guilt. Humiliation. Rage. Show me a way out of here.
I love this.
But...
Aha!
Come on, Richard. Rich, I'm guessing. Stay up, dude.
So.
Yeah, Mr.
Uncle Richard, you've been...
Rich,
there's something...
Aren't you the...
Thank you.
All right, Richard. This is your world. Show me what you're hiding. Is this where it started, Richard? The place that broke you? Made you what you are? Something here. It awoke on that day when she came to me. It took over, made itself at home.
Richard, your father forgot his... You'd better go...
All right, I'll play along. For now.
Father, if you got your knife. Oh.
Thank you, Richard. You know what? Why don't you keep it?
But it's your lucky knife.
And now it's yours. You'll need it. I'm leaving tomorrow.
What? No! But where are you going?
The army is heading out west, and I'll be going with them.
But... No! I don't want you to go!
I don't want to go either, son. But sometimes, what we want isn't what's important. You understand?
When will you come back?
Take care of your mother, Richard. You're the man of the house now. Sweat of your brow. You shall rise. Will you return to the earth? dust you up. Those tentacles are guarding something. Okay then.
Hey, Richard. Bet you can't catch me. What?
Hey, wait up!
Come on, Slowpoke. Over here!
There you are! I was afraid you'd get lost in there.
Me? I've been waiting here for ages. I was starting to get bored waiting for you.
Hey!
Hey, you see that? The storm's coming.
It's a big one. We should probably go. Same spot tomorrow?
I'll be there.
Cute, Richard. Real cute. So, where do we go from here? Feel something's not right.
Mom! Who is he?
He's someone who can take care of us.
But I can take care of you. I promised Dad I'd protect you.
I know, honey. And he would be so proud of you. But sometimes, a brave heart is just not enough.
Hey, come here. I need you to do something for me.
I need you to bring me that thing. You know which one.
Yeah, real specific.
Thank you.
fucking charmer, that one.
What did you do to me?
Say that, or I'll cut you again.
Ungrateful little fuck! Get the hell away from me!
Gladly. This place again, but not the same time.
Richard! Richard, where are you? Hello? Richard, come out!
Something happened to you. I'm fine. I feel lucky. all right?
I said I'm fine.
Hey, if something happened, you can tell me. Just let me...
Get the hell away from me!
Okay, Richard. I get the picture. Doesn't change a goddamn thing.
Mommy? What's going on?
Shh, listen to me, Richard. Listen to my every word. Some men will come to our house tonight.
But why? What do they want?
Shh, it's okay. I told them to come.
The hell is this? No! Stay away from me! Stay back! Get away from me, you bastards! No! No! Let go of me! No, please don't! Any son of...
This is getting tedious.
Rose! Where are you? I'm sorry!
is there? No. You're not... Rose? Is that you?
Let's get this over with.
Overwhelming at first. Thomas being like me, but different somehow. I guess I don't have to tell you.
Is he? No, don't worry.
This one felt subdued. Like if someone lit a match in a giant freezer.
How is he? All right.
It sounded familiar somehow. Something from my early childhood, maybe? Was it even a place? Or something else entirely? There I was, following my new best friend, hoping he wasn't as lost as I was. I remember thinking he could lead me to his owner. In a way, I guess he did. What is it, boy? You want to show me something? You catch us. Anyone in there? Easy. I'm not done here yet. I think that's him. after they clipped. What is it, boy? Was he your friend? He looks drained. Rotted out from within. Fuck. What? Who's there?
You promise. No risky stuff.
This isn't real. It can't be. Jack? You're not him. You're not him.
you sent me!
I've helped you pass on.
I shouldn't be here, Marianne. It's all your fault!
Jack?
It's too late, Marianne.
Come on, Bolt. Don't fail me now. Fuck! That was loud.
you play dress up?
My way out, but not with that thing in my way.
Good! Jack says hello. Or was it?
Why?
Did you say it?
This could come in handy. I'm almost back at the generator. Generator. Done. Locked down tight. Yes. Fits. Okay. Gate's open. Now let's get rid of that fucking thing.
There you are.
Okay. It's still down there. Let's do something.
To me.